aces. All right.
Designing Wearable Technology is a movie created for industrial designers. Designing Wearable Technology is a complex and enigmatic task full of limitations, rules, and boundaries. As a designer, you must familiarize yourself with these in order to design adequately and advance within the wearable technology design community. This movie attempts to familiarize you with the fundamentals and nuances of designing wearable technology. The first rule: the design must be innovative. The possibilities for innovation are not by any means exhausted. Technological development is always offering new opportunities for innovation design. But innovative design always develops in tandem with innovative technology and can never be an end in itself. Rule 2. The design must be comfortable. If it's not comfortable, people won't use it. Rule 3. It must be reliable. The Nike Fuel Band is one of my favorite pieces of wearable technology ever. However, I've had 3 and I've broken 3. Not cool, Nike, not cool. This rule takes into consideration the robustness of the product. The human body goes through a lot in a day. Can your design cope with all its required activities, day in and day out? Number 4. It must be useful. A product is bought to be used. It must satisfy certain criteria, not only functional but also psychological and aesthetically. A good wearable technology design emphasizes the usefulness of the product while disregarding anything that could possibly distract from it. The design must be convenient. The design must be easy to use anytime, anywhere. There are many inconveniences that you should try to avoid, such as short battery life, heaviness, something you have to take on and off regularly, etc. Number 6. The design must be user-centered. The product must be designed around the human and must work with the user, not against him or her. The needs of the target user must be met. Number 7. Work to code. There is only a set number of technologies in the world right now. This bounds you to a set of rules and guidelines you must follow to meet all technological boundaries. Exceeding these boundaries will result in an unmanufacturable design or an unaffordable design. Therefore, you must work to code. And finally, and by far the most important, safety. The design must be safe for its user. Harming a user and failing to meet this rule is punishable by death.
That's the emergency alert triggered by the power dropping below 5%.